Hello everyone, welcome back. I ended up doing some of the training on my own time, and I ended up learning how to reload my weapons. I didn't know how to reload before, so it's definitely good to do the training to learn some extra things in this game that I didn't know about. For now though, let's continue doing missions and stuff.
Got a job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
And this guy's really into it, huh? Okay. Let's get it underway.
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
Oh shit, I got some allies.
Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission.
Attack! Get in there, you maggots! Great, an independent merc. It's the wise guy who decided the Red Gun should be taking care of some freemen.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
Right.
No luck with the sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get too far on Rubicon. Hope you'll pilot better than you sew.
Ooh. Is that right?
Hot dog, I got an AC.
More like an old piece of junk. It's barely different from an MT. Gun 4, you're not exactly cutting edge either. You want to be next on the scrap heap?
Aha. Oh, snap. time. He's putting up a fight, this one. Not too bad. That was some fairly good banter they had there. Okay. Destroy the target. That looks like a giant machine.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Velius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Flatline. Alright, let's see how this one goes. This looks like it's going to be a really big map.
Unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Yes, sir! Coral, abide with Rubicon!
Abide with Rubicon.
Whoa! What was that? Holy. Holy laser beam.
Two repair kits remaining.
Picking up a surge of energy to the eye. Watch out, it'll burn you to ash.
Damn. Oh shit.
At 30%.
Damn, I really gotta pay attention. You gotta time that just right, I see. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it very far. Taking too much damage. Oof. Seems like you really gotta time that. Thought I would have dodged that, but I guess not. Okay, let's try that again.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
Unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Burn them away.
Yes, sir! Coral, abide with Rubicon!
Abide with Rubicon.
Oh, man. This might be tricky.
Two repair kits remaining.
I'm picking up a surge of energy to the eye. Watch out. We'll burn you, Ash.
AP at 30%. One repair kit remaining.
Damn.
No repair kits remaining. AP. At 30%.
The corporate dog has been slain.
Okay, even if I dodge, I still get hit. Like, are the dodges in this game just have to be perfectly timed, or? I swear I dodged that time, but I still got hit.
Activating combat mode.
Alright, let's try something else.
First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
Unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Burn them away.
Yes, sir! Abide with Rubicon!
Abide with Rubicon.
Oof.
Picking up a surge of energy to the eye. Watch out, we'll burn you to ash.
What? Dude, I still got hit. That's crazy. Take out one of its legs. Oh, shit. Yeah, that is a huge machinery.
Confirmed. Strider leg compromised. It's going down.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. That's pretty epic. Woo!
Alright, now we've got a foothold to get on the deck. Grab on and get to work on the sub-generators.
Damn. This is pretty cool.
That AC pilot's no rookie.
We can't take any check.
We're trying to cut them off. Head to the midship 621 and don't let them go.
Ooh.
Defend the sub generator.
Oh shit. Laser beam. They gotta be on the other side, I guess? Oh. Alright. Oh shit. Okay, gotta watch out for that. Okay, it's underneath me. Okay.
We're losing the shield, sir.
Just one left.
It's underneath, huh?
Hold the line. Defend the ship with your line.
Okay. No. That was interesting. So how am I supposed to get that one? I guess I have to jump down.
621. There's another sub-generator on the underside.
Yes, I see that. Okay. I'll get all the way up there. Let's see. Go here. Okay. And then I go up here. Oh no. Oh no. Damn it.
Light shoulder ignition at 50%.
Oh no, I can't stand here. Okay. So I guess I just gotta go that way. Alright, there we go. Man, if I have to fight a boss, it's gonna suck. Cause I do not.
Abide with Rubicon.
So that was a good start. Well, at least I get a checkpoint this time. Sweet.
Now you've got the target.
Okay. Oh shit. Thought I fell off the map there for a second. And Oh yeah. Can I actually just go, like, this way? Or am I gonna die? Whoa.
The Strider's blowing itself up. A fitting end for something built to fail.
Huh. Damn. Cool ACs don't look at explosions. That was pretty cool. Damn. Pretty epic looking. Sweet. Alright, what's next?
To be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
Gonna get to fight another AC? Is that what's happening?
One new message.
What's the message?
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Okay. Oh, new training. I should definitely do the training. Damn, I got some money now. Laser cannon. Interesting. Oh, what is this one? Plasma missile launcher. I don't know which one. I want to try this. I also want to try this. But I also want to buy this. Decisions. Lean your rifle. Plasma rifle. You know what? I'm gonna buy my legs. Okay, bought some legs. Probably try and go for these arms next. Let's see, which one of these should I buy? I want to try out a laser cannon. I also want to try out 8. Get more missiles. Alright, I'll give this one a go first. Hopefully I made some good purchases. So, let's go right side. Try that. And then it was the legs. That. I think that's it. And I think I'll stop it for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.